then right here with me.
We'll go one lap and then we'll go back around and we'll turn. So.
How's it different training on that inside track?
Well, I have four turns for one. It's a little narrow and it's a little iffy with all them horses out there. You got to be on your toes, you know? You don't want to crash anybody.